morning. Wow, boys and girls, thank you so much for being quiet so quickly. That shows great respect for ourselves as a school and also for our audience. So thank you, boys and girls. I'm Ingrid Weimer, the principal, and on behalf of the staff and students, we welcome you to our winter music concert, and we wish all of our Everett families wonderful holidays, whether you're celebrating Christmas on the 25th or if your family celebrated Hanukkah, which started over the Thanksgiving weekend, or if your family celebrates another holiday this winter. We know that holiday times are very busy with parties and gift buying and baking and getting the house ready for guests. So we're sure that this concert will give you an opportunity to just relax and enjoy the sounds and the show that the students have created for you. And if we're hoping that you can stay for the whole show, but if you need to leave, please do so out the back door here behind the camera so as not to distract the performers. And it's the season where we love the jing, jing, jingle of bells, but not the ring, ring, ringing of cells. So please silence your phones if you haven't already. We will begin with our fourth grade orchestra under the direction of Mrs. Diane Renner. So Mrs. Renner, go ahead.
Good morning, my name is Diane Renner, and I have the privilege of being one of the string directors in District 67. In front of you, you see 44 fourth graders, which is quite the number, and this represents 5.5 hours of instruction. They started in September, opening their cases for the first time. They have 1.5 hour of instruction per week, and 11 weeks later, we have 5.5 hours of instruction. We will be playing 4 songs for you. I call it my traditional concert. It will open with Caribbean Island, because since moving to Lake Forest, I'm understanding this is a tradition. Then the next piece we will be playing is dreidel. Although Hanukkah is over, it's still that type of season. The following song after that is Morning Dance, and we have a surprise for you. This is the very first year that we are using bows at the winter concert. It's a risk, and but I'm teaching my children about taking risks in education, and we're all learning. I'm learning a lot. Then we will finish up with Good King Wenceslas, my favorite song about caring and sharing. I explain this song to the students, and if you want to hear a wonderful story about King Wenceslas, look it up or ask them. We're playing today with a CD. The CD's in their book. If you have a student up here who has a book at home and the DVD or CD is still in the book, please ask them to take it out and put it in something that will play it, because it's a lot of fun to play with. So please enjoy our 4 songs that we're offering to you from the fourth grade orchestra.
Caribbean Island. Thank you.
And before the final piece, I want to thank you for coming out on this wonderful morning and for supporting music in our schools.
Good King Wenceslas.
Good morning and happy holidays to everyone. What a wonderful performance from our fourth grade orchestra. We would like to recognize Mrs. Renner for her dedication in instilling the love of music in these young string players. Can my helpers Haley Kowalski and Justin Sexauer please come up? They have a little something for Mrs. Renner. And now to move on to our OR presentation. Every Monday morning since October, a group of 20 dedicated students joined Mrs. Thornton to learn music using the ORF instruments that were provided to us by the Spirit of 67 a number of years ago. The Everett ORF Club has two numbers that it would like to play for us this morning. And we have, as you can see, four ORF members that are excited to tell you why it is important to get to the store before it closes, which is the name of the first song. And then they will conclude with Christmas bells. Also, ORF has been very popular. We had a waiting list this time, so Mrs. Thornton will be offering another ORF class this spring. I now present to you the ORF Club.
Wait for me to call. Okay. Ready? Good morning.
Good morning.
Good morning.
Oh no!
I slept in late.
I slept in late.
I slept in late.
Let's go!
Get to the store.
Get to the store.
It closes
right at 8. Oh help, oh help.
Oh help, oh help.
I can't be
late.
Good morning.
Good morning.
Good morning.
Oh no!
I slept in late.
I slept in late.
I slept in late.
Let's go!
Get to the store.
Get to the store.
It closes
right at 8. Oh help, oh help.
Oh help, oh help.
I can't be late.
Wait,
I forgot.
Late.
Late.
Thank you. all your
song, The Sounds of Santa's Workshop, the kindergartners, or elves, will be building toys in the B section using unpitched instruments and rhythms, and they will sing during the A, and we will do it several times. When I stand up at the piano to lead them in the rhythm, that's not your cue to applaud, because we do it several times. So if you could wait till I stand up at the end and say, let's give them a big round of applause, that'll be your cue to applaud, okay?
Let's gather round to hear the sound.
Okay.
Someone needs to leave, right?
Yeah.
Remember all the fun.
Whatever. testing. Good. Say testing for me.
Testing.
At Christmas, I wish for many things, like love and joy and kindness that Christmas seems to bring. But mostly what I wish for upon that Christmas star is peace for every one of us, no matter who.
When I wish
morning. That was wonderful. We thank you so much for all your hard work. That was a great morning show. We just have a few more announcements. Could I have my helpers, though? Lauren Melanic and Justin Sexauer come up. Our APT has provided these lovely gifts for Mrs. Thornton. Mrs. Thornton, thank you so much for all your hard work. Can you come up?
Thank you.
Wonderful. Thank you. We have a few words from our APT president, Mrs. Umang Singh. Mrs. Singh, could you come up, please?
Performers, I don't memorize what I have to say, so I just prepared a few short words. It's actually been said that sorry and I love you are among the most widely used phrases in the English language. Well, I am on a personal mission every day to add thank you to that list. Seriously, without the hard work and dedication of the teachers, staff, students, and APT volunteers, we couldn't do everything that we do every day. So thank you, and I wish everyone a very happy and healthy holiday season. And on your way out, you may notice that we are doing a first ever winter spirit wear sale. Cash and carry, they'll be here for a little bit afterwards, Lindsay and Susan. And then if you want to come back at 12:30, they'll be setting up and selling that thing. Thank you.
Also, if you'd like to buy a DVD from Lake Forest TV today, who's been recording the show, there'll be a link on our e-newsletter this afternoon, so you can do that. And just a few things on your way out. Remember that our orth instruments and our microphones are very fragile, so don't let younger children play with them on the way out. And we will let the students exit first. We'll have fourth grade can exit around this way through the back, and then kindergarten, and then second grade. So if parents would just hold on a little bit, it'll make for a smoother exit. So thank you very much, and enjoy your holiday.